City of Surrey is creating a new, innovative transportation plan for the Surrey of the future. Rooted in community values through four phases of public consultation, the plan will be built on five key pillars. 1. Grow the transportation network. 2. Prioritize human life above all else. 3. Tackle the climate crisis. 4. Innovate through technology and new mobility. 5. Balance equity. In fall 2020, we launched phase two of public consultation to better understand community values and the current Surrey transportation experience, with input from residents, businesses, and stakeholders. 95% of respondents want to walk more, 70% want to cycle more, and 89% want to take transit more than they do today. Safety is the largest barrier to people walking, cycling, and taking transit. Convenience is an important influence in choice. Safe, direct connections for transportation choices need to improve relative to driving. Having jobs, services, and amenities closer to where people live reduce both congestion and greenhouse gases, as well as improve health. Going forward, the focus should be on creating an affordable, reliable network of choices that serve Surrey's diverse population, while also addressing the geographic inequity in active transportation infrastructure and transit service. Partnerships with the city's diverse stakeholders and other levels of government will be key to success. People are open to learn more about opportunities to address climate change through electric vehicles, electric buses and trains, hydrogen fuel, and more, and want to do their part. But there is some concern about affordability in the short term. As more dense, diverse neighborhoods are developed, participants felt the city should introduce more options for car and bike sharing. The absence of complete networks was a common reason given for not walking, cycling, or taking transit more. There was strong support for additional rapid transit. Based on this feedback, we created a draft vision and identified four bold moves that respond to community values, improve safety, tackle the climate crisis, and better connect people and places. We are seeking community input on the vision and four proposed bold moves, including potential trade-offs, to help us prioritize key transportation investments over the next 10 years. Visit surrey.ca/transportationplan to learn more and take the survey.